fascinating world. There's so much to do, so much to see. So let's take a look at the sights of the countryside.
There's lots of enjoyable things to do in the countryside, like go for a walk. Admiring the view.
Looking at the different wildlife.
It's great for exercising.
And a one, and a two, three, and a four, five, six.
Taking in the fresh air.
So get out and get about in the countryside.